Kinkaku-Ji. Mmm, okay, I see that. Strawberry. Yeah. I'm going to eat it. I'm going to eat it. It's so soft.
Yao la, don't eat it, it's done now. No. 你吃中间的我这个面包多。
Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today we are heading to Kyoto from Osaka just for a day trip. So it's the first day of Chinese New Year, hence why you can notice that my mom, my sister and myself, we're all sort of wearing something in the shade of red or color purple, because that's my mom's favorite color. Anyway, we decided to take the train to Kyoto from Osaka, and it will take us about an hour. And the first place that we want to go to that you see later on, it is this place called Kinkaku-Ji, which is the Golden Temple.
What's it?
Kyoto. Yes.
Ice cream, mamma mia. 要冰淇淋吗？
Thank you.
And that was our first day of Chinese New Year spent in Kyoto, Osaka. So if you like this sort of content, make sure to click subscribe and I will be sure to upload more of this sort of video. I will see you guys next time. Bye!